Please hit that that bell so you know when we coming out with another one. Let's go. Live! They live, brother! Y'all know I like Metallica, man. You hear them drums? Don't play with my boy. Don't play with Lars. Don't play with him. Don't play with him. He still got it. And that's how you start off a show. That is how you start off a show. All you see is lights and you hear beautiful music. All right, let's go. Rock stars. I don't think there's any rock band that is more rock band than Metallica. That's just my own opinion. I don't think there's any rock band that's more rock band than Metallica. All right? Without the ball. Let's go, Lars. Let's go, Lars. Okay, I just want to point out the fact that not only are they clearing this joint out, man, they are killing it, but the bass player and the guitar player are kicking butt. Giovanni, you are absolutely spot on. They are kicking ass, bro. That's why they came in and stood at each other. They started competing against each other for a minute. They were going at it. Yeah, this right here is fire so far. Let's go. Switch up.
The flash betrays the flash.
Come Come on, y'all, give me them horns. Only if you like it. If you don't like it, you ain't gotta give me the horns. Let's tell you how they was playing the same riff. I know I was playing it wrong, but this joint goes so far. Come on, that switch up is nasty. That switch up is nasty. That joint was nasty, man. Now they changed up this daggone before. I stopped it right before his daggone solo. They changed up the beat probably four times by now. Spit out the bone. Seems like they're doing like they mixed up like probably like seven different beat switch ups so that they can really catch everybody that's inside the arena. In their funny bone. Not their funny bone, but the bone that makes them, thanks for doing my type of song. Like, they trying to catch everybody in the song, the type of groove that they prefer. And that's exactly what they doing. This thing is nice. I'm not going to stop it anymore. I promise. I don't promise. Here we go. I told you. Woo! Oh my God. Come on, y'all heard that right there. Come on, man. That was fire. It started out with one person giving a solo, then another person giving a solo. That thing was fire, man. I like that. That was different. That was really different. That's right, Lars. You'd stand up, talk your crap, bro.
That's true for you, London.
Let's go. JP, this was nice, man. JP, this was nice, bro. Yeah, I like this joint. Yeah, I like this joint. Yeah, this was dope. Yeah. All right, guys. So I'm going to do some more reactions, obviously, because I have a reaction channel. Do me a favor, hit the notification bell so that when I do, you're first to be notified. And as soon as you do, do me a favor. I mean, just look, I already asked you to hit the notification bell. But when you're notified and you come on over, hit that like button for me. And then set in, watch the reaction. If you don't like the reaction, you can take your like away. But do me a favor, as soon as you watch the video, hit the like button for me. That means a great deal. I'll explain it to you later when you come over to the Patreon Discord. All right. Everybody else, y'all let me know what y'all thought about this in the comments below. If you have yet to hit that subscribe button, please make sure you do so on your way out the door. Once again, guys, I am Van, and now we are all the LFR family, and I look forward to seeing you on the next video and hopefully inside of the Patreon as well. Y'all have been amazing. Love y'all.